guy on Tuesday night and thinking, man, this guy's really talented. Let me see if I can call up some local guys that I know and come in and see if they want to record on this.
When I first got the first little clip of Leon singing anything, the thing that immediately jumped out to me was his voice.
The real magic with Leon happened when those songs got put out online because it just spread like wildfire.
These plays just started accumulating on it. And we were all texting back and forth. And we were like, this is pretty interesting, you know? Man, that's kind of a lot of plays happening.
We had dreamed about this kind of thing, but we certainly never thought it was going to happen.
They finally decided on Columbia Records, and he actually signed his contract at Staples. He had them print out the contract there and sign it because he didn't have a printer.
When we released Coming Home, the next day we flew to New York, and the day after that, we were on The Tonight Show.
And then the next thing I know, he's headlining Apollo. He's been invited to the White House 4 times. He's selling out 8,000 capacity outdoor coliseums. And it really kind of went from 0 to 120.
You know, I'm just a kid from Fort Worth, Texas, you know, and this time a year ago, I was washing dishes. And so it's just a blessing.
When he draws inspiration from things, he doesn't really have a filter on what it is.
He's improvising a lot of those phrases. I mean, he's not aware really of what I think he's doing a lot of the time. It's just such a natural movement.
You've got it all going on, Leon. You've got the moves, you've got the voice, and the style.
Leon Bridges is the same as Fort Worth to a lot of people.
As evidenced by things like his backdrop for a live performance. It's Texas, and it says Leon Bridges, Fort Worth, Texas. And he feels very strongly about representing the community. The band is a band of people from the area.
The only time you really worry is when someone just kind of leaves behind their core. Leon's the opposite of that. He embraces it.
His signature is very Fort Worth to me. And by that I mean he's got this intense and fearless sense of self. It's already, I think, showing people that you can stay here and stay solid and rooted in kind of your history and be able to tell your story in a fascinating way and get it out there and people are listening. And I think that that's the greatest thing of all.
I think that means a lot to Leon because he looks at his family's history so heavily that the fact that he can kind of create history for his future families is huge.
And it's a testament to him and the city for having those opportunities and supporting someone just at an open mic.
It's not carved out yet. You've got to make it for yourself. And that's what I think is so beautiful about his story. It's a hometown thing, and he's been able to go on and do such amazing and wonderful things.
Ladies and gentlemen, Leon Bridges!
Leon Bridges!
Leon Bridges.
Says a lot, and 0 to 120 is absolutely right, and Fort Worth and Texas could not be more proud of your success over the past couple years, 100%. You've helped raise the city's image and symbolize its rising music scene, and I think you know by now that your affection for the city is matched only by your fans' affection for you. For the 2017 Hospitality Award, ladies and gentlemen, please join me in congratulating a true Fort Worth, Texas gentleman, Leon Bridges.